Tonight at 11, Donald Trump, now our 45th president, and the inaugural events are in full force. Tonight, I will take you inside a glamorous gala.
Plus, a 79-year-old man brutally beaten. Now the search for his attacker.